I will appreciate to all unemployed people if they have to learn English language. People have money in their pockets for government jobs. People are ready to pay bribe for government job. People have to get different loans for business. But people don't think about actual solution. How people have to get good job? How people can get the success in their businesses? I want to tell to all unemployed people, they have to also complete their education. People have to complete their masters. Especially I prefer people have to complete their masters in English literature. So people can improve their language also. If people have to complete their English literature, people do English literature. Automatically, people have to improve their language. It's a best suggestion. Instead of people have different interests, people have to do master in other subjects. So I welcome them. They should do. But by all means, at any cost, people have to learn English language. In the light of my suggestions, most probably, mostly people have to get prosperity. If people have to act on my suggestions, mostly people have to get prosperity and most people will come out from poverty. It is also the best suggestion. I can't ignore it. As a Muslim, we should act in the teachings of Islam, first of all. We should offer our prayers 5 times a day. We have to maintain strong connection with Allah. Then Allah will help us in all matters, especially Allah will open our minds and we can adopt good ideas by help of Allah. We have to not ignore the religion of Islam. First of all, we need struggle, but it is obligatory that we don't ignore the teachings of Islam. Inshallah, by struggle and by worship, you have to get extraordinary success in this world and in other world on the day of judgment. According to teachings of Islam, We should help needy people. If our neighbor is jobless, if we can do something for him, so we should do something for him. If he is jobless, so we should try for him, we should help for him regarding job. It is virtue, it is good deed. Most probably we go to heaven without punishment. According to teachings of Islam, our neighbors have too much rights and we have too much duties for our neighbors. We should help needy people. Inshallah, Allah will help you in our all matters. These are all my suggestions. In the end, my point of view, just in one sentence, I will describe about my point of view. We have to develop education in our country by all means. On the other hand, everybody have to learn English language. Inshallah, by worship, Allah will solve our problems, then miracles will take place. I have to close my briefing here on unemployment. Yes, dear students, I think you picked nicely today, my lecture, my briefing. First of all, I ask you from Sajjad. Sajjad, did you pick today? Sajjad, do you listen to me?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay. So you understood today and did you pick my lecture?
Yes, sir.
How much out of 100?
20%, sir.
Okay. Not bad. Day by, but you have to, you should be punctual. Inshallah, you will improve yourself day by day. Okay?
Inshallah.
Okay. Yes, Zen. What about you?
30%, sir.
30%. Okay, okay. By practice, you can okay improve. Well, you can improve yourself by practice. Same here, Sajjad and Zen. Okay, yes, Zishan Ahmed. Same question.
Yes, sir.
How much you pick today?
Sir, I picked 25 to 30%.
Again, how much?
25 to 30%, sir.
Okay, okay. By practice, you can improve yourself. Same here, no problem. In starting, it happens. It is common, very common. Yes, Zubair Faiz.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Zubair.
Sir, I take it 30 to 40%, sir.
That's good. That's good. By practice, everybody can improve. Okay. Also, you have to get lectures on YouTube. Okay.
No problem, yes, for you. Inshallah, sir.
Okay. Good. So yes, you need a practice, and 5 to 6 times you have to listen my lecture, my briefing, then you can improve well.
Sir, Usman Ghani is on leave.
What
Usman
happened?
Ghani is on leave, sir, today.
Sorry?
He is ill, sir.
Where is
Usman
he?
Ghani is ill.
Usman Ghani is available?
No, no, sir.
No, he's on not leave, here. Yes? Sir. He's on leave?
He's on leave, sir.
Okay.
Yes, what sir. Sir, he's ill, sir.
He's ill. Oh, okay. Oh, yes. I pray for his health.
He informed me. Yes, sir. Okay. Today's informed me, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. Okay. I will mark his leave. The fellow is also on leave. He sent me a message today. Okay. Tomorrow I will ask question answers regarding unemployment and also your presentations after question answers. As usual, you are conscious about it. Any question regarding unemployment? Do you have any question?
No, sir.
From all of you. No question?
No, sir.
Okay. Sajjad and Rishan, okay. So, okay, you need much practice, inshallah. You will show a good performance as usual. I'm much hopeful about you. So, class is going to end now. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz, sir.
Allah Hafiz.